What are your first impressions?
It's actually been pretty lively. I mean, I also think it's got some of the, you know, some world-class venues here. I think you've got more than enough venues here. I think actually the problem is local talent and re-energising an audience to go and see it. I mean, you've probably got more venues in that central area of Adelaide than any other city in the Southern Hemisphere. You know, that is, frankly, you could do with a couple more closing down.